So you can see the milliwatts per meter max there, with everyone's Wi-Fi turned off, at least on their phones, is reading 0.0448 milliwatts per meter squared. So bear that in mind when compared to the amount that comes out of the side of the reactor.